as soon as it falls down, it automatically senses what exactly is going on, and it automatically recovers from that fall as well. Mm-hmm. The question you might be thinking, what happens if it falls at back, right? So let's do that as well. So what I'll do is, I'll make this robot fall back.
Okay.